Have you ever noticed how we are almost trained to make enemies? From birth, we are trained to assert ourselves above and against one another. We look for anything to pit ourselves against the person on the other side. It's not usually us with them, it's us versus them. For example, when I was a senior in high school, I was supposed to dislike the freshmen simply because they were freshmen. As a baseball player, I was supposed to hit the opposing batter with my fastball if he did anything disrespectful. Blacks versus whites, conservatives versus liberals, rich versus poor, Republican versus Democrat, and Americans versus whoever we're at war with. It starts so early, we don't even notice. We love to pit ourselves against others because it gives us moral authority, it gives us moral affirmation. But let's be honest, sometimes Christians are the worst. Our church is better than the one down the street. The way we do worship is better than the worship in the church we grew up in. Calvinists versus Arminians, complementarians versus egalitarians, charismatics versus cessationists, and Catholics versus Protestants. As if the world dying outside really cares.